searching high and low. But why does everybody tell me no? Neptune of the seas, an answer for me, please. The lily of the valley doesn't grow.
It was always very ambiguous. You know, it wasn't overtly gay or anything like that. It was, there was, but there was this, what do they call it at the time? It was the word.
Well, they called it androgyny at the time.
And which nobody really, most people never knew what it quite meant, but you know, the New Musical Express used it a lot. And apparently that was the thing to be, darling.
And cast me from your spell, let me go.